Dawn breaks over Weeping Morning. It's a dramatic setting. Look out there. Beautiful fish. Waiting, calling our name. You can hear them. You can hear them calling. Come and catch me. Catch me. Yeah.
We're about to go fishing.
How many times have you heard someone say, if I had his money, I'd do things my way?
Beautiful. My second barra ever.
Well, there you go.
There you go.
Is he your biggest barra ever?
No, no, no.
He's probably your second biggest barra ever.
Second. Oh, there you go.
They're good fun to catch in this skinny water, aren't they?
What happened then? Soft coupling failure?
No, not at all. He just jumped off.
The
ecological release.
Once I was waiting.
Oh, there was a bite on the popper there. Another
Yay!
Bite.
Oh,
got him on, got him off. Oh. Fish chased your loop. No, oh, I got snucky
him. Him.
Yeah, baby!
Yay!
Well done.
There we go. The shark.
Yeah.
We cheated. We bought the shark and the shark lost. Okay, we're on video, let it go. This is a person falling in.
Not enough of them yet, are
you? You won't pick it up. Whoa! It's all over. Oh dear me. Now, what species was that? That was the smaller, soft-lipped mullet, was it?
Gummy whaler. The show all for the day. Nice couple of 7-foot bull sharks.
Can you zoom in more from there?
No,
we just double hooked on tuna. Do you mind not driving through our bait ball?
Until you have fun.
I'll be having fun. We're having lots of fun. We're having tuna fun.
Tuna.
We have tuna pie tonight. This tuna don't want to come in.
Beautiful. But you don't wrap your line on each tip. Oh, oh, shoot.
Keep on.
Did you just take them?
You did.
Cover your rent. Enough to do that if you care. For all the other boys.
back end of a turtle that's had the front end removed, courtesy of a crocodilian. Hello, there's no one home.